अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
वालेकुम सलाम सर।
आर यू जिशान एंड जैन?
आई एम नाइस सर।
गुड सर।
ओके, गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
टुडे मोस्ट स्टूडेंट्स आर ऑन लीव,
सर।
सो वी हैव टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑन स्किल्स टुडे and also presentations.
यस सर।
And day after tomorrow is your test. Tomorrow is holiday, so you can prepare your test. You can prepare well your test. So did you practice both of you on skills?
यस सर।
नो सर।
ओके ओके। निशान, हाउ मच टाइम यू डिवोटेड फॉर प्रैक्टिस?
सर आई हैव 30 मिनट्स डिवोटेड फॉर
30 मिनट्स,
प्रैक्टिस।
दिस मीन हाफ एन आवर।
यस सर।
एंड जैन डिड हार्ड वर्क एंड इवन ही कुड नॉट स्लीप, इन अदर वर्ड्स, सो ही मेड रिकॉर्ड इन अदर वर्ड्स।
इंशाल्लाह
ओके
सर।
ओके, सो आई हैव टू आस्क क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल on skills and then your presentations. First of all, yes, Zishan, I ask you that if somebody ask you about definition of skills, so how you can define it?
Sir, if we learn something practically, it's called skill.
So it is called skill now.
Any work? Yes, sir.
Certainly. What do you say about Zen?
Skills mean if we learn anything theoretically, this is called skill. If we have anything practically, so this is called skill. Literate, literate, sir. Any work have to learn practically on the base of theory, so this is called skill. Illiterate, it is practical work without theory, so like copy, sir.
Okay, good try, both of you. Said well. Simple also, in other words, also we can say that skill is learning process as practical on the base of theory. Okay, next one I ask you, why skills are important for us, Zishan? What is the importance of skills for us?
Sir, skills are important for us because without skill we have not get a single job, and skill is obligatory for us. And sir, we can without skill, sir, we do nothing, and that's it, sir. Skills are important for every field, sir, in every field.
Okay, what do you say then?
Skills are part of our life. Nobody can get job without skill. Mostly people illiterate, but they have skills. They get job like electrician, mechanic, carpenter, etc. Skills play major role in our life. Skills are great important for us as a Muslim.
Yes, okay. Well said. Now I tell you that what is the importance of skills? Skills have great importance in the lives of all human beings in the world. Nobody can deny the importance of skills. Skills are part of our lives, and nobody can get the success without skill. Nobody can get any profession without skill. Skills are important part of knowledge. It's the second pillar of knowledge. First of all, theory is the basic pillar of knowledge. And on the base of theory, we have to learn any skill as a practical. According to teachings of Islam, knowledge is obligatory for every Muslim. So skills are also part of knowledge. Skills are also part of education. In all religions, knowledge has great importance. Skills have great importance. And in the religion of Islam, it is said by force to gain knowledge. To Muslims, Nobody can ignore two skills. Skills are part of our lives. Nobody can survive without skills. Skills are obligatory for our lives. Skills are compulsory for our lives. Nobody can ignore two skills. Skills are essential for us. Skills are necessary for us. Skills are must for us. Next question, I ask you that how many types or kinds of skills, I ask you, Zishan.
Skills have many types. Some are skills and we are using in driving, like how to drive, that's a skill, sir. And sir, in any field, sir, we use skills, sir. We can't deny from skills.
Okay, you're right. What you say then?
There are many kinds of skills. There are many numberless type of skill in the world. People are engaged in different things. Teaching skill. Teacher don't learn this skill, they cannot perfect teacher. Doctors, electrician, painting, how to paint, how to talk, it also skill. How to speak, how to sit, how to eat. These are all manners. Manners are also skills.
Yeah. Quite right. There are countless types of skills. There are numberless kinds of skills. There are many types of skills. There are many kinds of skills. There are a lot of types of skills. There are a lot of kinds of skills. Nobody can count the types or kinds of skills in the world. For example, typing skill, computer skill, all languages are skills. First of all, I prefer spoken English language skill. It is obligatory to learn for every person if somebody wants to get success. It's international skill. Then I talk about skills like electrician skill, like plumber skill, like draftman skill. Further, typing skill, shorthand skill, and I talk about construction skill, mechanical skill, carpenter skill, cobbler skill. Auto mechanic skill. So I can't ignore to teaching skill. I can't ignore to driving skill. I can't ignore to cooking skill. I can't ignore to dressing, that's a skill now. I can't ignore to how to eat, how to drink, these are also skills. How to talk, it is also skill. How to behave with people, it is also skill. Manners are also skills. So A to Z, there is chain of skill. So nobody can count the skills in all over the world. There are countless types of skills. Then skills have different parts, basic parts and advanced parts. I talk about all languages, basic level, advanced level. Same here, computer skills, basic courses, basic skills, then advanced skills. These are categories. These are stages. we can divide to different skills by parts. First part, second part, third part. So there is division in the skills. Skills have categories. Skills have stages. Skills have steps. Okay, I ask you next question. I want to ask question about it. What problems we have people have to face to learn different skills? What type of problems people have to face to learn different skills? Yes, Ishan.
Sir, they face a problem because they not focus on which he is doing, and he did not use his skill properly, perfectly, and he thinks on another hand. So that's why he is not interesting in these types of things. Right now I am conscious about English language. So other person did not unconscious about this. So he did not focus on them. So that's why, sir, their problem will be created then.
Okay. Okay, you tried well now. What you say then?
Mostly people can't pick nicely. People want to learn any skill they cannot focus on properly. Mostly people can't learn skill because of expenses or effort. Institute are less, but fee going on peak. Mostly people unconscious about English language or other things.
Okay. Tried well now, both of you. First and major problem is illiteracy in the country. Most people can't learn easily any skill in the absence of education. On the other hand, there is too much population. Like the victim of our population, we have few sources, but demands are too much. On the other hand, fee of skills is too much. Mostly people can't afford the fee. Mostly people have to belong from middle and poor class. On the other hand, there is shortage of institutes in the country, especially in the villages. Especially in the villages, no institutes, no schools, no colleges, no universities. Mostly villagers leave their villages and migrate to cities for learn to skills. On the other hand, other problems that people are jobless. People not expert in their skills. If people have to learn any skill, but people are not trained, people are untrained in different skills. Why? Because mostly trainers, teachers, and lecturers are untrained. They can't provide proper guidance. So there's also shortage of trained teachers, instructors, and trainers. There is shortage of trained instructors, teachers, and trainers. It's also a problem. Mostly students can't pick nicely to trainers. Trainers have much knowledge, teachers have much knowledge, instructors have much knowledge, but they don't know how to convey knowledge. It is also skill. If somebody transfers his knowledge easily to other person, so it is teaching skill. But mostly teachers, unluckily, mostly teachers, trainers, and instructors don't know how to convey knowledge. Instead of they have much knowledge, but they can't convey knowledge to students. It's also a major problem in Pakistan. On the other hand, other problems I tell you, that mostly teachers can't speak good English. Their accent pronunciation is quite wrong. So mostly students pick to anything wrongly. Further problems that then unemployment takes place in the country. If people are unconscious about many skills, then unemployment takes place in the country, and then crimes increase rapidly in the country, and the law and order situation disturbs in the country. On the other hand, very important problem I want to bring in your kind notice now, it's a very important point, that mostly students have to go to any institute, and most people have to join to any institute just for certificate purpose. Most students want not learn any skill, but they have to get admission just for certificate purpose. And people are ready to pay handsome amount for certificate, but people are not ready to learn skill. It is also a problem. It is corruption. On the other hand, institutes also cooperate with corrupt people, and they say, okay, no problem, you have to pay this money according to our demand, so we will issue you certificate and your requirement will be fulfilled. It's corruption. That's a major problem. Mostly people are unconscious about different skills, but they have certificates. People have certificates, but people are unconscious about skills. It means people have fake certificates. It's corruption. Yes, next question I ask you. What benefits people have to enjoy if somebody is conscious about different skills? Yes, Ishan.
The benefits, they get job easily with skill, without any education or any experience. They get easily jobs. They have that's it.
Okay. What you say, Zen?
If somebody learn any skill, it is his own ability or capability. Nobody can snatch it. Somebody have any skill, they can't helpful or helpless. Skill provides status of person in society. Person will be healthy, also benefit. Person can get help needy people. People can get job easily.
Okay, good. Both have tried well now. Now I tell you our benefits of skills. First of all, person will be helpful. Person will be not helpless. Any person, if somebody is expert in his skill, he can earn too much money. He can do job on offer letters. He can avail golden opportunities. He can go abroad. He can earn fame. He can make familiar. He can make famous. He can make noted. He can make exemplary. He can make as a role model. He can make history. He can survive in history forever. He can get respect everywhere. he can get the status in the society, he can fulfill his dreams, he can achieve his targets and goals. On the other hand, that he can get prosperity. And if he help to needy people, and if he get to needy people and help them to learn skill, so it is virtue, it is good deed, so he can get the success in this world and in other world. So these are all benefits. Now I ask you your point of view just in one sentence regarding skills. I need your suggestions. Very important point. I missed it. I need your suggestions, Ishan, what we must do in this situation and in the presence of many problems regarding skills. That, do you have any suggestions, Ishan?
Yes, sir. And nowadays, like in coronavirus is on a peak. So, sir, in my suggestion, we learn all types of skills, like freelancing skills. Sir, nowadays it's on a peak. I mean, we can open our YouTube channels or any type of skill which we have any skills and make a video on them, so we can earn money easily, sir. So that's my suggestion.
Okay, right. Well, yes, then.
Many institutes should open in the city and fee will be less. People have to get complete the education. People have to learn English language, then people get job easily. Expert people should have to help the needy people. People should be cooperate with needy people. We need cooperate in society. We should have teaching of Islam. We should not kill our time.
Okay, try well, both of you. I give suggestions. First of all, government sector and private sector should focus to villages, because most people live in the villages. There is poverty too much. Many schools, many colleges, and many universities, and many institutes should open in the villages. Then mostly villagers can learn different skills in their villages. On the other hand, fee should be less in different institutes. A large number of institutes should open in whole country. On the other hand, we should stop to corruption. Corruption must be stopped in the country. And we need merit in the country. There should be check and balance in the country. The system should be applied in whole country by government. We need strict system. Then we can impose merit in the country. Further suggestions, according to population, we should avail facilities to people according to their requirements. Institute should be not so far. In every town, in every village, in every city, many institutes should open from government sector and private sector. mostly businessmen should invest their money in institutes. It is also worship. As a result, our country can get development rapidly. Pakistan can get progress rapidly. We can get prosperity. We can avoid from poverty. Pakistan can make as an advanced country in few years. We need planning. Our government should take serious step to maintain many institutes in the country. Private sector should play major role towards institutes in the country. We should think about Pakistan. We should think about our dear homeland. We should think about Pakistan like our homes, as we care about our homes. In same way, we should think about Pakistan as a home. Pakistan is our home. We should work for Pakistan with honesty. We need struggle for Pakistan with honesty. We should be positive minded. We should do every possible effort for Pakistan, and we should ready for our sacrifices in favor of dear homeland. We should train to untrained people regarding skills. We should teach to illiterate people literate people should teach to illiterate people, or educated people should teach to uneducated people. Trained people should train to untrained people. We should help to our relatives. Then we can receive many praise, and Allah will help us in all matters. So life will be like heaven or paradise. These are all suggestions. I need your point of view just in one sentence. Yes, Zeeshan Ahmed, regarding skills. I need your point of view. Zeeshan Ahmed.
Yes, sir.
I need a point of view regarding
skill. We should learn skill from our teacher, our parents,
yes,
and our elder.
Okay. Yes, sir. What you say, Zen?
We should learn about skills.
Yes, yes, yes. So, my point of view, we should not kill our time, and we should devote our all energies to learn different skills. It is my point of view. So I have to finish here session of question answers. Now time of presentation from you. I give you 2 or 3 minutes. Just you can fresh up all points in your mind. After 3 minutes, you have to start presentation one by one for 3 minutes on skills. Yes, Zishan Ahmed. Let you start presentation for 3 minutes on skills.
Yes, sir. Sir, skill is obligatory for us because without skill we have nothing. And sir, if I am a farmer, I should be have some skills how to farming. And if I am a driver, so I have a driving skill. So sir, there are many types of skills in this world. If some are fail in work, any type of work, so it means his skills is not good. He learn about these things, how he can good, how he can do his do this work. So he should be learn about skills. And if someone have no education, no education and no experience, so if he has skills, he get easily jobs from any
finish.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's start then.
Skills mean if we learn anything theoretically, this is called skill. If we have anything practically, so this is called skill. Literate, if any work have to learn practically on the basis of theory, so this is called skill. Illiterate, it is practical work without theory, so like copy, this is called skill. Importance. Skills are part of our life. Nobody can get job without skill. Mostly people illiterate, but they have skill. They get job like electrician, mechanic, carpenter, farming, driving, etc. Skills play a major role in our life. Skills are great, important for us. Type or kinds. There are many kinds or types of skill in the world. People are engaged in different things. Teaching skill, doctor, electrician, farmers, they are all skills. Perfection is also obligatory for any skill. How to talk, it also skill. How to speak, how to sit, how to eat, these are all manner. Manner are also skill. Problem. Mostly people cannot pick nicely. People won't learn any skill. They cannot focus properly. Mostly people cannot learn skills how to.
Okay. Both of you tried well. Now, you are conscious that your test will be on Saturday. You need revision, practice. By much practice, you can get good marks. Incoming test on Saturday. You have all lectures on YouTube. You can get lectures from YouTube easily. You can copy me, you can practice, and you can perform well in coming test on Saturday. I expect you will show good performance in test. You have to develop your interest. You should increase your interest in English language. You know, it is, door towards success. And you have to get success by all means. And you have to learn this international skill by all means. It is trend. It is the way of success. And I am hopeful you will act on my instructions. You will follow my guidelines. Inshallah, Allah will help you to learn this skill, international skill. Inshallah, you have to make expert in this skill. I pray for you. So if you have any question regarding your test, so you can ask me. Yes, Zeeshan, do you have any question? Zeeshan?
No, sir.
No question. What about you, Zen?
No, sir.
No question. Inshallah, we'll meet again on Saturday, sharp 7 p.m. And I will welcome you in test. Class is going to end now. God bless you.
God bless you.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.